Hey, all you cool cats and kittens. It's Stacy Natoli, your assistant athletic director, with today's Saints Stay Strong. Hey, Saints. I hope you enjoyed that introduction. I thought it was kind of funny. But so far, you've already heard from a few administrators, coaches, and alumni regarding the different apps that they are using to stay mentally and physically fit during this time. I have a few apps on my phone as well. However, I'm not gonna lie, I haven't used them in a very long time. So we've been kind of going old school, getting outside, taking advantage of the weather that we've had while keeping, the social distancing guidelines, but getting outside and kicking a soccer ball around or throwing the lacrosse ball around, throwing a frisbee, different things, basketball. So if you have, family that you're at home with, siblings, kids, get outside and take advantage of this time. I realized at one point that, I'll never be able to spend this much time with my kids at one time. And I think that it's a good opportunity to create memories. And if you're not at home with anybody, there are definitely different platforms. House Party has been great, where it's kind of like a Zoom, but you can connect with friends and family, and there's different trivia games and card games and things you can play through that app, so check that out as well. But here are a few clips of what we've been doing to kind of keep our sanity. Enjoy.